in sullen silence, in a dull, dark dock, in a pestilence of prison, with a lifelong block, awaiting the sensation of a short, sharp shock from a cheap and chippy chopper on a big, black block.